in Mountview there, Potbelly's stern or something in a pot that Daddy brought it from out of the woods. We never knew what was in that pot. Mama always told us it was chicken. You know, one day I looked at that pot. I said, Mom, can I ask you a question? She said, well, certainly, son. I said, when did a chicken get four legs? She says, that's chicken. I said, well, then there's two of them in there. I don't think it was chicken. But it was always good. We always had something on the table, praise God. But we always loved to sing those old songs in the church. And Mama turned around to us one day and she says, youngest, let me tell you something. He says, I'm going to do the verse and y'all are going to sing the chorus. You're going to be my choir. That's what, y'all are going to be my choir today. All right? Y'all ready to sing something? Because y'all can't get out of it now because you already said you knew the song. Say it's on team. Amen. Go on, help me out with this one. Here we go. You can even put your hands together if you like. Thank you.